We could have a fine old cookout with that stuff. Too bad that's not the plan. Can't rightly call Mount Zand a mountain anymore. There's no more mountains now. There's no place left for the beasts of the wild to go. And so they figure they'll hold out right here, on the slab of mountain the Calamity forgot. Thing for those beasts the Calamity saved leftovers. We only found their little lair because they found themselves a little shy. Those beasts been hoarding all the valuables they could find. Creatures of the wild, maybe building a bastion of their own. Thank you. right now is put them down quickly. Been hard at work fixing up the place. They've rounded up their survivors, just like we have. They've been searching for cores and shards, just like we have. Thank you. they've thought about turning back, just like we have. We just really need their shard. They got it fair and square. He's done what's best for him, don't you worry. Don't you worry. Be better off once the bastion is complete. The monument's getting better. Zolt sure did a number on it, though. The memorial may be finished, but our part is far from over. The culture. A still life of old unwanted keepsakes. The Triggers, my brothers. Bravest men I ever knew. The Cinders, kept the city good and warm. Made it thrive. The Conscience, we haven't lost everything. Long as we have that. I've asked a lot of the kid, but this is something he's done on his own. Sip a lunkhead liqueur, toughen you up. Too bad it's like drinking a saddlebag. Well, if you can't burn it, you can always blow it to mother on high, right? Song can put things in perspective. Fixed that thing right up, didn't we? Made these goings on a little livelier. Just a couple shards left. The quarry's gotta have one, right? Ceylandia's armada was a glorious sight, and our ship's mortars were unstoppable. At Boundless Bay, our navy put those mortars through a rigorous inspection. Had to use squirts to simulate explosive impact on the surface of the sea. Choosing targets with those mortars was one of the trickiest parts. skippers needed to be patient, needed to fire at just the right times. Sounds like the kid's quarters in tip-top shape. If you got a thing for heavy artillery, then I've got the place for you. Modifications can be used to enhance the power of a mortar. The Gallium mortar couldn't squish enough squirts. It was simply replaced. Too bad about the Armada, but at least one of those mortars survived. That mortar's gonna leave a lasting impression. You had to be crazy to want to swim in Boundless Bay. Thank you. Good thing we got to that mortar before the beasts of the wild learned how to use it. The skippers delivered us from the motherland. If you're feeling low, count on the buttery flavor of our own Bastion bourbon. Javel. Henson.